And here we are, ladies and gentlemen, the Borderworld Zen. Sorry for the abrupt end to the last chapter, but as I said before, I like to start each chapter fresh and anew. It's just my way of editing things. Some things to note in the Borderworld: gravity is lighter, so I'm able to perform much longer jumps, like this. Ah, crap. Glitchiest Vortigaunt ever. Ow. Now that was a long jump. So why am I destroying those things, you may ask? Simply put, they hurt you a lot. Also, best to keep an eye out for those little pools. They'll be invaluable to you at certain points in the game. And here we go, adventure into our next chapter. See you on the far side.